Yes, we are starting. Yummy, yummy. Yes, this is Anointed Family Kitchen. Yes, I believe you can see everything. Where are we going to start introducing these ingredients? Let me start from pepper. Yes, this is pepper and crayfish. Pepper and crayfish that we'll be using for this meal. And this is shaki that we're using. Shaki that we're using for the meal. This is it. And I have some fresh fish also. Scobia that I will be using, and this is my onions. I chop it, then I will be blending it. I need a lot of feet. Yes, we needed the onions, and this is my garlic and gizzard that I will be using. This is Maggi cube to test. Maggi cube to test, and this is my fish, dry fish. Yes, let me put it there. Dry fish, it look like bonga. I've pieces it. And this is my beef meat, cow meat that I'll be using. I have beef meat also to use. And this, I'll be adding tomatoes to eat also. And this is my potash. This one is very important in this food. Without this potash, there's no owo soup, because we are preparing owo soup. Without this potash, you don't have owo soup. This one is very, 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 very important in this meal that we are showing today. And I have my oil. Also with this, you can't cook owo without oil. Very important. Sorry guys, that is it. Then we have some salt in here to taste with the potash. You just more salt you need to put. And this is my plantain and yam. You can use plantain, use yam that I'll be using for the recipe. Yes, let's start it. We're adding the cow leg because it's very strong. Put it to the pot. And you put the shaki, take it to the fire, you turn on your gas, put Maggi cube. Just add some water to it. Little, not that much, because you don't really need water. Just for the meat to boil, just cover for like 10 minutes. So this is it. I have the pepper and the crayfish in here. You just use water to wash it to avoid sand. Use water to wash to avoid sand. You're about to blend it. You put it to your blender. Fill your blend. Just put it in, add little water to it, little. To avoid putting a lot of water, just start adding the onions to it, because we are going to grind it, make sure it's smooth. Make sure it's smooth. Just add the onions to it. This. put on the other ones to use the tuna and start boiling the meal. Put water into your pot. Put it on the fire. Cover. Just cover it. Once you're about to put the plantain on the meal, this is the plantain. This is the one. Just have to clean it. This is how I like to be my hair. There's the other way, short, the other way that's there. When you are peeling it, just cut it round, round if you start peeling. But I love peeling my hair this way. You do it to yourself. This is how I peel my hair off camera. So I cannot say it now because of camera. I will not come and begin what I'm not doing off camera. So this is how I peel my hair. I love it this way. I love it this way. You can see the water now is boiled. You have to add our yam to it. This is the yam of plantain. It's been peeled and washed. So, let's add the yam first. The yam first. Pounded in it, then you put the plantain on top this way. You will now add the salt. Just add your salt to it. Not much. Then just cover to cook at least 8 to 10 minutes. We're coming back to our meat. This is the meat. Let me test it. Let's add the tomatoes to it. Now, let's add the tomatoes to it. Tomatoes cook. Let's see, this part will be okay. For this food, we will be changing the pots. Let me change pots. The roll is in the fire now. Thank you. take some water to rinse out the tomatoes. We're adding our fish to it. Also, we added this also, but I want to wash it before. We're resting it with warm water. Just stir it. To remove the sand and the fish. You know we added one Maggi key before, we'll be adding the other one to it. We just want to boil the meat and we'll just add the other one to it. Stay it. It. Stir it together. Let it cook at least 5 minutes before you can add your potash to it. Look at this. Isn't it yummy? This is the potash. We'll be adding it to it now. Yes, guys. This is it. Turning the gas off. Off. Then you just let it, keep it aside in a cool place. Let it cool like 5 minutes. Let it cool before you add your oil to it. Let it cool down. Cool. Yes, after 10 to 15 minutes, it has cooled down. Why you see it black like this is because it's onions that make it to be black. If you use tomatoes and thin tomatoes, it will be red. So it's onions that I use. We are going to be adding our oil to it now. Just add oil because it says a lot of oil. Then you just mix it together as you get your whistle. Mix it together. If you use correct potash, you'll see it, the oil will mix together with the your onions or your tomatoes that you use. But if you don't have the correct potash, you will see that your oil will be at the top. while your tomatoes or onions or anything you use will be at the dam. It will be as if it's a stew that you cook. It will look like stew, whereas I'm going to still add more oil yet to eat. It don't take a lot of oil because it's oil food. Oh, who is oil food? Just keep on turning it together, mix it well. Mix it well. It. Because if you didn't miss well, you might come across that you are only seeing the oil at the top while the tomatoes are the down. If you didn't miss well, but if you miss well, to avoid. Look at it. Can go for anything you need it for. Anything you need it for. This is it. This is owo and yam and plantain. Owo and yam and plantain. This is it. So this is my meal. I will be eating now. Come and join me. Join me, guys. My door is open. Come in. Let's flex it together. Goodbye. If this video is interesting, give it a thumbs up. Leave your comments at the comment section. Thanks for coming to watch. If you are a newcomer, don't go without subscribe. Turn on the notification bell. Share with us, guys. Share with friends. You can even try that in this lockdown. In this Christmas season, try that. Owo and yam. This is owo I use onions to prepare. Onions owo. That is why it's a little bit darker. Onions owo is this. Share with others. Thanks for coming. Thanks for joining this channel. God bless you all for always coming to watch my video. Thanks. Remain blessed and I come your way next time. Goodbye.